foreigner who's been in Guatemala for quite a few years, I have, from the beginning, and I still feel this way about the school, that this is kind of a little niche, just a little world away from home, a home away from home for me.
You're going to find if you come to school here that you will be working with a community of other teachers, that you get to learn from each other, that you get to teach each other, and you get to work together. It's very collaborative. So that would, I would say, would be a big strength.
I would say the two strengths of CAG are, one, the strong community, because it really takes many individuals in the school community to create success in education. And so I feel like by creating strong relationships between my colleagues, my administrators, the parents, we work together to make sure students are succeeding. As well as we don't just sit back and say we're perfect or we're happy with where we're at. We're always looking to improve the way we do things.
Also, just life in Guatemala. Guatemala is a beautiful country and it's got wonderful people. It's a great place where you can see some of the largest Mayan pyramids in the world, and you can also go to the beach, and you can go to Lake Atitlan, which is beautiful, and you can visit a colonial city of Antigua. So I can't think of a lot of other places where you can really see turtles one weekend and see monkeys the next. So, I mean, it's an incredible place to live.
Observations are here and now. Okay. So depending on the volume, you could have recorded the volume in milliliters.
How many metals then? What? So our label might be metals, even more specific.
I think that we're constantly trying to bring things back to the students' level and bring things to what students are really enjoying or interested in, even if it's math, like somehow trying to connect it to things that they will enjoy and understand. I think that's super important. We're constantly going outside to do activities. That's one wonderful thing about our campus, is that we have this gorgeous outdoor space and we try to use that as much as possible. We do tons of hands-on activities. That's another great thing about our school. We have the resources to buy manipulatives, buy books, and just be able to do activities with, rather than just out of the textbook.
The strength of the school is that you have so many resources available. As a teacher and as a mother, it's like, I think that anything that we want, we have available here. And the curriculum is very well designed, very strong. We have very qualified professional teachers.
One of the things that I felt was really important when I was choosing a school was looking at the teaching staff. And one of the things that I think CAG has a great advantage is that they have teachers that have been here for a little while, and they bring teachers, new teachers from outside the country. And that gives them a great balance. They get a lot of new and innovative ideas, but yet there's continuity in the education and in the program, so that the kids don't get a lot of start and stop each year. They continue learning in a nice fluid way, but with lots of new ideas and new teachers to bring into the mix to help increase the creativity in the education.
The fact that the campus is so beautiful and that they can go into all these different sports programs, and NHS is available, they can go to MUN, there's the AP program, of course, there's HELPS, and they have a lot of opportunities to do community service too, the recycling program. I find that one of the strengths.
That new blood that comes in every year, those new ideas stimulate us, and also the administration is very supportive if we ever want to go. If we see something interesting, the professional development, even outside Guatemala, there is some budget for that to support us with that. So I would say that yes, I do feel like I've been able to grow professionally.
And what I thought was incredible on CAG's part is when I was able to begin my master's when I started my first year here of teaching, and CAG helped me out with that through professional development.
I came to the school for most of my life and I loved it, and I graduated and moved away and still kept up with my friends, and now that I've come back as a teacher and a mom, I just love working here. I love working here and I just feel at home. rooms. It's like everyone here is so professional, and I never feel that I'm not supported as a mom and as a teacher.
I think potential parents of the CAG community would find that they would feel comfortable in the school in terms of being able to talk with their teachers, to build relationships with other parents in the school. I think they have a voice, and that's different than a lot of schools where you really don't have a say in your child's education. It's really, you are a partner in making sure your child succeeds.
I feel CAG has taught me to be an independent person, a person who thinks for herself, who doesn't always just accept what other people tell her, but to question things, and has also taught me to be persevered, never give up.
Fluent English is crucial for studying abroad, and hopefully the studies in all the different programs will help me develop as a student in future colleges.
La verdad que el colegio me ha ayudado mucho durante estos años, no solo para prepararme para ir a la universidad, sino también porque me ha enseñado la importancia de la determinación y de trabajar en equipo y de trabajar duro en todo momento.
Through CAG and taking these AP classes, I'm more prepared for college because in college you have to learn how to explain yourself and describe what you're doing, what you want, and what you're learning at the moment. So that's what I feel CAG has taught me.
Y siento que el colegio me ayudó más que todo a poder analizar las cosas y tener critical thinking y también a desarrollarme como persona emocionalmente.